Good morning guys, I am Dr. Gaurish Kumar. I am here with a new mnemonic video about the weight of the child. So in this mnemonic video I am going to make these numbers very easy to be remembered, and this will help you for your NEET exams. It goes as follows. I want you to know the weight of the child in the following years. The first thing is a newborn. Next one is at 6 months of age, and from here let us remember the weights of the child for every odd years of age, that is 1 year, 3 year, 5 year, 7 years, 9 years, 11 years. There's a very easy method. We all know that the weight of the child of a newborn is most of the times 3 kgs, and this is the normal weight of the newborn. The weight of the child doubles at 6 months of age, it becomes 6 kgs. It triples at 1 year of age, it becomes 9 kgs. Therefore, weight of the child doubles at 6 months of age, triples at 1 year of age. Let us take it as 9 to 10 kgs. And from here, just add 5 kgs every odd year. That is, at 1 year it's 10 kg. So at 3 years it will be 15 kg. At 5 years it will be 20 kg. 7 years it will be 25 kg. 9 years it will be 30 kg. At 11 years it will be 35 kg. Just add 5 to every odd year. You can also remember the weight at 13 years and weight at 15 years. As 45 kg and 55 kg. How do I do that? By just adding 10 kgs. Therefore, starting from 1 year, starting from newborn, the newborn weight is 3 kg, doubles at 6 months of age, triples at 1 year of age. We are taking the weight at 1 year of age is 9 to 10 kgs. From 1 year to 11 years of age, you will add 5 for every odd years of age, and after 11 years of age, for every odd years of age, you will add 10 kgs, that is up to 15 years of age. So this is the easiest way to remember the weight of the child. I hope this video has helped you guys. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.